Amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Here is our live Sunday service. I am Pastor Ray Usen of the Christian Faith Gospel Church, Drammen, Norway. This is the hour of visitation. Hallelujah. Turn with me to the book of 1 Samuel, chapter 4, beginning from verses 21. Glory to God. Now let us read. Then she named the child Ichabod, saying, "The glory has departed from Israel, because of the ark of God has been captured, and because of her father-in-law and her husband." And she said, "The glory has departed from Israel, for the ark of God has been captured." Hallelujah. Amen. You will see that in very many life of very many people, that as a result of our carelessness or wickedness or mistakes, the glory of God can be departed from us. Like the message or the verse you have read now saying that the glory of God departed from them, as you have seen here. My prayer for you today says that the glory of God that has departed from you as a result of mistake, as a result of wickedness, as a result of sin, I command them to come back in the name of Jesus. Glory to God. In the name of Jesus. Whatever glory that I'm taking away from you by one way or the other, in any form, in any way, I command that glory to come back now in the name of Jesus. Because God has ordained you to prosper. God has called you to succeed. God has called you to be an overcomer. So whatever it is that the enemy has placed in your life, that you have probably lost your glory, today in the name of Jesus, at the voice of Pastor Renuse, I command that glory to come back quickly in the name of Jesus. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. I want to let you know that you are in your turning point. Glory to God. In all areas in your life, financially, physically, or spiritually, you are overcomer in the name of Jesus. You are coming out of other situations in the name of Jesus. I want to let you know today that as you understand that God will return that glory back to you, I want to know that you are a victor in the name of Jesus. Glory to God. And the Lord will feed you with the food of the champions in the name of Jesus. You will be the head and not the tail in the name of Jesus. You will never remember the past year that the enemy has taken away from you in the name of Jesus. Forward ever, backward never in the name of Jesus. You are an overcomer in the name of Jesus. May the Lord lift you up. May the Lord strengthen you. And may the Lord bless you in the name of Jesus. Those of you watching, I want to commit you to the hand of the living God. May the Lord be with you in going out and coming in the name of Jesus. May you not regret that God has forsaken you. God is not forsaking you. God will come to your name in the name of Jesus. May you not weep, because God is saying, "Well, weeping is over in the name of Jesus." I'm here to inform you that you are an overcomer, you are more than conquerors in Jesus' name. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Thank you, mighty God. May the Lord go with you. May the Lord keep you. May the Lord protect you in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Amen.